Greetings, and it's our privilege to be able to come to you today, spend a few moments in the Word of God and in prayer with you. This week we are talking about healing after abuse or trauma, and we are bringing a few insights from the Word of God that would be of help to anyone who's experienced abuse or trauma. Now, we know that there is value in receiving therapy or counseling or help from trained professionals, and we encourage that definitely. But what our goal during this week is to look into the Word of God and draw from the Scriptures and draw from God the healing that He provides through His Word. In Isaiah chapter 53 and verse 5, the Bible says that He was wounded, talking about Jesus. He was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement or the punishment for our peace was upon Him, and by His stripes we are healed. So the prophet Isaiah, speaking about the cross of Jesus, what Jesus would do on the cross, he points out that the Lord Jesus suffered because of our sins and the wrong that we've done. But His suffering brings us healing, or makes healing available to us. And it's very interesting. He says the punishment He bore brings us peace. The Hebrew word there, peace, is shalom, which means complete wholeness, total well-being, spiritually, emotionally, physically. And by His wounds, or by His suffering, we are healed or made completely whole. So what we must understand is that wholeness has been provided for us through the cross of Jesus. Sin has inflicted its wound on us. It's hurt. It's damaged us. Part of that comes through things like abuse or trauma or other things that we go through. But there is healing for all our wounds, however they may have been inflicted on our lives. Whichever part of our being, physical or emotional or spiritual, there is wholeness available to us through the cross of Jesus. When Christ died, He provided healing for our abuse, for our trauma, for everything that we've suffered in life. Healing was provided for us through the Lord Jesus Christ. So have hope that you will experience healing. Have faith and you will experience complete healing. Let's pray. Lord, we look to the cross, where healing for our complete person was provided for. The punishment for our wholeness was on Him, and by His wounds, we are healed. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.